The standard rear vision camera is mounted above the license plate and is designed to help the driver when backing up by displaying a view of the area behind the vehicle. When the driver shifts into reverse, the video image automatically appears. Acadia has active guidelines that help the driver judge more accurately where the vehicle is in relationship to the surroundings. On vehicles equipped with ultrasonic rear parking assist, sensors on the rear bumper help detect objects behind the vehicle when shifted into reverse and give drivers visible and audible warnings. The visible warning signals display on the rear vision camera screen in a position corresponding to the sensor that detects it. The audible warnings, or beeps, get closer together as vehicle nears the object until, at a foot from the object, there is one long beep.